embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
If your phone says invalid SIM card, restart your phone first. If that doesn't work, remove and reinsert the SIM card. Still not working? Check for updates to your phone's operating system, and if necessary, contact your service provider to ensure your SIM card is activated and compatible.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.